The Battle Creek Bombers, a Northwoods League baseball team in Michigan, recently held Second Amendment Education Night. Fans were allowed to open carry firearms to C.O. Brown Stadium. No guns were sold, but free trigger locks were given away. The mayor's office supported the event and there was extra security on hand. Anyone who had tickets for the game that wasn't comfortable could exchange their tickets for another night.